Paul West testing a cell. This was created on 4/5/12. And this is a test on the heat on this cell. It started out at 1.3 volts, 6.48 milliamps. We're currently with some heat at 65.2 milliamps. So the effect with the heat goes up pretty fast. So from 6.48 milliamps to 100.